The prophecy you don't treasure never sees the light of day in your life. Please change your stand. Value the treasure of God's word, and then it creates a future for you. Somebody's story is changing. 2 Peter 1, 19 to 21, that's what it is. You take heed to it. And then God confirms into reality.